Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 16, Verse 2. And David said to Ziba, "What is your reason for this?" And Ziba said, "The asses are for the use of the king's people, and the bread and the fruit are food for the young men, and the wine is for drink for those who are overcome by weariness in the wasteland."